Hey everybody, I'm glad you could join me. My name is Jerry. Today we're going to talk about a stock that instead of doing a day trade, this video is going to be about actually taking a position and holding it for maybe 2 or 3 weeks through the month of May here in 2021, okay? In front of you got CNTY. Now I already took a position on this today, 1,300 shares. I got in at 1,259. Today it closed, I don't remember exactly what it closed at, but I think I'm up $299 for the day. I didn't close the position because I really think this stock's gonna go up to about 15, maybe as much as to $15. So you're looking at like at least $1.50's worth of price movement here over the next 2 or 3 weeks. Now I realize that everybody can take on 1,300 shares, but even if you take on 100 shares, okay, you're looking at what, I guess about $1,200, $1,300. You know, if you can't do that, fine, do 25 shares, whatever you can do. I honestly think this stock's going to move at least $1.50, maybe even a little bit more, okay? So this is a position, instead of doing day trading, that I actually think you could hold, like I said, probably for a few weeks. You know, of course, keep an eye on it every day. You check on it 2 or 3 times a day. If you've hit your target price, then get out. For me, I got in at $12.59. I'm probably going to get out around $13. I think I have my my limit for sells at 1375 or 76, somewhere right around there. Okay. So instead of being a day trade, this might be more swing trade. Okay. So for you guys and gals out there who don't really want to do day trading, and maybe you're working a day job, you just don't have time to be sitting in front of the screen and do day trading. That's fine. I actually think this is a great stock to jump in on. The price isn't too bad, between $12 to $13 price area. So you can pick up some shares and you still make a little bit of money on this. Okay, so listen, before we go any further, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and smash that like button. I really appreciate it. It helps out the YouTube channel. So moving on, there's another stock that we're going to look at, and I'm not going to put it up yet. I'll probably put it up maybe tomorrow or the next day. I want to kind of keep an eye on it. But I do have another stock that, let's see, Ruth, R-U-T-H. Right now, I'm just holding a small position, 50 shares. A little bit more expensive stock, so I didn't want to take a big position because obviously the leverage against the margin accounts can be a little bit higher. But, you know, listen, even if you guys and gals only have a cash account, that's fine. You know, if you've got $1,000 in there or $500 in there, okay, go ahead, take the position. Because remember, there aren't any commissions with brokers anymore. You know, nobody pays commissions on buying and selling stock. Yeah, you might pay a few pennies for transaction fees, but big deal, right? I mean, it's so cheap to trade stocks now. It's you know, it's almost ridiculous. So even if you have a cash account, just go for it. Okay, so that's the stock I wanted to share with everybody. I really think this is more of a swing trade. You can hold it for 2 or 3 weeks, but just keep an eye on it every day. I think it's going to go up to at least $14, maybe $15. Okay, so there's some room here for some profit. Hope you all enjoyed the video. We'll talk to you all again soon, next time.